I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. She was discovered living with her two daughters in an ant-infested dugout beneath a Fort Lauderdale playground in 2008. And today, a judge sentenced 37-year-old Tammy Congham to 4 years in prison. She could have faced up to 17 years for the charges. She told the judge that she's a desperate mother and she begged for mercy on her poor, poor soul. For more, just head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.